ladies and gentlemen, Karen Borka. Thank you, Karen.